part of my degree, I managed to get to go to Rome over last summer. I didn't know I could do that. It was beyond my wildest dreams, so I spent a month in Rome, the university paying for it, and it was literally one of the best experiences of my life.
The optional modules are great. In my first year, even though I do psychology, I did anthropology and demography.
One of the opportunities that I took recently was a language course.
I found certainly the placement is the best part of my course. I love doing it.
Now I was placed in Bulgaria for 5 weeks and I did intense mapping of the whole area, a 10 kilometer square area, and it was such an amazing experience.
We got to spend 8 days in Bangalore doing research, which was really cool and absolutely fascinating, like it was incredible. And it was part of our degree course, so it was a core module, so we didn't have to pay for any of it.
I got into artificial intelligence through a love of neuroscience. The great thing about this module is that at the end, you could choose a project that related neuroscience to your degree.
Another thing I didn't know about was we can build robots or UAVs for our degree, and we have the opportunity to test them either in competition between ourselves or with other people, which is quite cool.
I actually went to India in my second year. I saw an advertisement from someone that had previously gone through the university, and she set up a charity through the uni. So I was lucky enough to go and teach there for 6 weeks in Varanasi, which was amazing. It was great because we would have the ties with the uni, so it was really safe, already set up with the family we stayed with. It was the best thing I've ever done, it was great.